when you're doing something, do it with love. Try to spread love right here on your foot. Hola amiguitos, hola hola, I'm Ulises Cruz and this is Plant Based Masterpiece. Thank you for playing this video. Also, this video is for one pizza crust. Let me explain you a little bit about the ingredients. Lime or juice, olive oil, agave. Also, I'll leave you the recipe below, I hope you get it. Sunflower seed, those are plain, those are not salty, are not roasted. Also, this is optional, black pepper. Flax meal is very important. Flax meal, garlic powder. I love garlic. I don't know if you know of me. I don't know if you know me, but I love garlic. But it's optional too. And salt, just remember that if you have the salty sunflowers, just you don't need it. So I don't know if I said this before, but oh no. Right now I'm using onions, dry onions. You can use powder or raw onions, up to you. And right now my base, I'm gonna make my crust with one old carrot, a sad carrot. Ta-da! If you don't have carrot, you can use zucchini. Works good too. Thank you for playing this video and let's do it. Right now I'm gonna peel my carrot. Yeah, peel my carrot. Ulysses, peel your carrot. Da-da-dee-da-da-da. And I'm gonna chop it a little bit. I mean, it's not necessary, but it's gonna make it more easy on your food processor. It's not necessary cut your carrot, but for make it easy. So right now, right here in another bowl, place your flax meal. Ta 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 ta. What is this? This one or that one? No, what's the other one? Okay, let's do. Quack 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 quack. It's simple. This is very simple. It's very simple. Oh, how do you say? Let's break down a little bit. Right now, I'm in trouble. Why? Why? So amigos, if you're using one carrot as me, make sure that it's not dry. Right now it's too dry. I have to add a little water. How is this my crust pizza? Oh no, that's a little, no. No, it's clean. It's clean, my water is clean. So then amigos, if you see your carrot is too dry, it's not big deal, just added a little water. Also, why don't add the rest of the ingredients? I mean the liquid ingredients. Yes, right now I'm adding my agave. Oil. I'm gonna break a little bit the onions. I'm gonna add a little bit more. Now I can see there are no big pieces of carrot. It's going good. So why don't add the rest of our ingredients right here, right now? Garlic. Is this lime or lemon? Tell me. Lemon. It's a lemon green. Or it's a lime yellow. Huh, interesting. A little bit of lime juice. Oh, and my salt. I was missing my salt. So the most important part is be patient. Be patient, please. I'm pretty sure that it's gonna be water in there if you're using another kind of veggies. Right now, how I'm using carrots is not too watery, but that's why I added more water. But it's good. Just make sure of keeping your mind. If you're adding a lot of water, it's gonna take more time to dehydrate this flat bread. Flat bread? No, pizza crust. Ah! Why say flat bread? The flat bread is for pizza sometimes, right? Sometimes. Also, you can use one flat bread, or you can use it for that. Or made one flat bread. Huh? Sounds good. So also, if you wanna add a little extra spices, you can do it, or herbs too. But right now, I'm using something or doing something simple. I'm doing on this way. Right now, I have right here in another bowl, or a part in a bowl one or my flax meal. Right now is to combine them together. Then let's mix all together. Look at this color. Oh my God, I love the aroma. I love the garlic. I don't know why I love so much the garlic. If I were in the situation where I can change my last name, my last name should be Garlic. Ulysses Garlic. Look at this. Also try it. Try it all the time. Get the recipe, please. Get the recipe. Get it. Wow, I love that sunflower. Also, if you don't have sunflower, you can use walnuts or pecans. Ta-ta-ta-tam! Right now it's time to spread. Gonna make a huge pizza, familiar pizza. I don't need you. So take your time and be a little curious. I mean, be patient and when you're doing something, do it with love. Please try to do something good. Try to spread love right here on your food. Do it. Damn, it's gonna be very huge. It's a huge cross. Ta-dam! Not yet. Wow! Wow, this is perro. Wow. It's amazing. You can use tomatoes also. But be careful, some kind of tomatoes, they are too watery. So in this case, you don't need water. Look at this spreading, right? So once you shape your cross,
what do you say?
Shape.
How do you say?
So look at this. This is going to be large pizza. Raw large pizza.
Ta-dam!
Ta-dam, ta-dam, ta-dam! Look at this. Wow. Magia!
So right now it's time to place in your dehydrator.
For how long? We're gonna dehydrate something between 24 to 36 hours. Yes, or until remove all moisture. Once it's over, you should flip, you know? Flip or turn around. Just make sure that this dehydrated well. Oh, it's going well. So try to do it 4 hours later, 6 hours later. Just make sure or keep your eyes on it. Look at this. So then something from 24 hours to 36 hours. And the temperature should be 115 degrees to below. Also, if you don't wanna make it raw, you can bring it into your oven and bake it by something very low temperature. Also, just make sure don't burn it. Something between 250, 350, your oven is, you can reduce the temperature, it's going to work good. If you don't have oven, if you don't have dehydrator, just bring it to the sun. Under the sun. The sun should do it for you. Just keep it down in your mind. It's time to place into our dehydrator. I'm gonna make one happy face right here. Like emoji. Da-da-di, da-da-da, why no? No, Ulysses, please don't play with the food. So then, amigos, right now I have one pizza crust right here that I dehydrated the other day. So also, I'm gonna share with you my recipe for the cashew cheese. Look at this cashew. It's amazing. You should try it on your pizza. So if you don't know how to make one cashew cheese, actually leave you the recipe right there and I hope you get it, the recipe. Get it and make it, please, please, please. I recommend you 100% for sure. So right now, if you don't know, would you like to know how to make one pesto or one marinara, let me know and I can share with you those recipes. Right now, I'm gonna spread a little cashew cheese over. Look at this. Did you know when you're spreading cheese on your pizza, you should cover almost the entire crust? If you didn't know, now you know. So some cashew cheese. Also right now I have a little arugula and spinach. Spinach and arugula. What else? I have right here. Guess what is this? No, it's not cashew. Would you like to see it close? Rice cauliflower. Wow, look at this. It's incredible. Quack, 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 wow. What else? I have right here a little red onions. Actually, those are shallots. Would you like to see this close? Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. So what else? I have right here bell peppers. Different colors. Why not cherry tomatoes? Couple cherry tomatoes, some slices. And little mushrooms. Also how I like the spicy. some jalapenos. Make sure use fresh veggies. Also, use any kind of veggies. It's up to you. Is this just one idea? How to make one pizza? Raw pizza. Some cilantro. There are infinities of ways to make a pizza. A little of microgreens. So, amigos, I'm pretty sure that I'm done. I hope you get the recipe. I hope you get the idea. And please, if you like this video, share this video. Give me one thumb up. You don't like this video, just get the recipe. Get the recipe and try it. This is how I make one raw pizza. I hope you get it. See you soon. Peace, love, and love to the raw pizza. I'm gonna eat it.